What's going on? This is Andre from AndreSanders.net. The doers are the believers, and that really applies to anything in life. It's unfortunate that some people would kind of think that, you know, when you have some type of success, then you're going to start believing. No, really, it's the other way around. The people that have done great things, in today's times or in the past, have believed. Then the success came. They believed it before, you know, really manifested. You know, they really had the vision for it. You know, and that comes to anything in life. And I always like to apply something such as this to, like, really what you see in professional sports, as far as, you know, really in sports in general. Doesn't matter what the sport is, they will already believe as far as them making their play, you know, before the game or the tournament or whatever begins, or before it even comes about. You see what I'm saying? Or they just go through just the progressions, whatever it is. Again, whatever type of sport. Maybe even sometimes in the practices, they'll even, have the vision. They already know that the belief as far as, you know, them visualizing and picturing themselves just going over and over again, repetition after repetition, you know? And again, then when you see them out there in the playing field, on the court or whatever, then you're like, oh my goodness, like, they're really performing pretty well. But yeah, because that's because they already have believed that they can do it anyway. It's unfortunate that in like any other parts, of life, maybe let's say if it's a business or any other parts, though, some people kind of shoot themselves down because they don't have that belief. They don't have that belief system. They haven't really built it up. And Napoleon Hill mentioned that too a lot in some of his books as well, as far as, having this, that belief. Again, before, like I just said a few moments ago, before it's even come about. You know, it's not so much, I tried that before, or I did that for like only a certain amount of time or whatever. Well, if it was something that you really wanted to do, you're going to just continue to just take action, obviously critique some things along the way, and then obviously down the road, it can be manifested. But again, you have to really seriously believe that, even when it looks like it's just nothing is possible. No, even if you have, like, people, you see, around you just kind of doubting you, which, again, you should not really believe them anyway, because what have they done as far as accomplishing anything big? And, again, it's their dream, their vision, their goal that they want to accomplish. You see what I'm saying? That's what the doers do. I mean, that's why, you know, you just say names such as Oprah, Thomas Edison, Mark Zuckerberg, you know, the list goes on. You know, it's because they believed it before any of the things that they have done came about. Something I just wanted to leave you with. And if you got value from sharing here, I'd love to read your comments below or like and share this video. That being said, I'll see you in the next video.